here, and today I'm back with another video of the Realm Fünfzehn. I am still on my Switch since, well, I'm just gonna use my friend's headset that he gave me to redo the Before the Realm video, and why not make another video while I'm at it? So, you may see some differences since the last time you've seen us on here. Besides that tree farm, the whole snowman was removed. So, yeah. Anyways, I died and lost like most of my stuff, so I had to remake some stuff in armor. I don't have a Riptide 3 trident, but I got a Riptide 2, and we had an Elytra in the chest, so good. Yeah. And good thing that banners are easy to duplicate. Same with maps. I don't know why I like to have a ton of maps on me. I do. And if I don't have a lot of maps on me, then I just, I don't know why. There's something else actually. Right here, shown except without the numbers in it on Seal Manga Anime and Games channel, which is, if you know what Fallout is, the Fallout game, the different vaults. Well, this is Vault 15. I don't know if that's actually a thing on there. Probably is, since there's like Vault 111, but like in 76 and stuff. But basically, 15 because of Fünfzehn. So yeah, we originally were going to make like a barren wasteland around it. Will we still do that? I don't know if we'll still do that. If we'll still do that, and if we'll make it inside or not. But anyways, it's still cool like that either way. And if we don't do an inside, maybe we'll do the outside. And if we head down here, I've been clearing some forests, and I built, oh hey, Seal Union 04 is on. That's Seal Manga Anime and Games channel, and link in the description to his channel. And he's also the one that's letting me borrow his headset right now, so yeah. I built this Seal wood shop. We got every single type of wood, oak, spruce, birch. Jungle, Acacian, Dark Oak, all of these, not going to rename them, and an X, and it varies in type. Alright. Alright, so, let's see, did he say anything? So, yeah, I've basically just been doing that. And, yeah, this is starting to really look like a really nice city. I really like this realm. I'm not going to let it die at all. I don't want it to die at all. Also, I've been working on this. So we have Eastern same post office and a western one, which both were built by Seal Union, but anyways, wasted a lot of gold, iron, and redstone on this, but it's not finished. Basically, it goes through here, and yeah, just a second. Where does this go to? Anyways, goes through here. I might have to change some stuff here. We have a little problem. It goes into the black market. So, yeah, not good. Either I'll have to fix that. I'm not sure what I'm going to have to do. I don't actually have the resources. This doesn't. Oh, it does belong there because of that. Oh well, I guess I'll just put more redstone on top of that. But basically, it just leads down here. And just a second, I gotta fix some stuff. There's a lot of water seeping through here. redstone belongs right here. So those redstone blocks. Oh, whatever, that'll be fixed. But I did get a lot done all the way over here, all the way down to Western Fünfzehn. I should have brought a rail with me. It goes all the way to negative 320 something on the, I don't even know if that's the X or Z axis. Probably the X, what am I talking about? Yeah, because X, Y, Z on the X axis. No, it's starting the negatives. No, it's just going to take a while. Where's he at? Probably, yeah, I guessed. Actually, no, that's not down there. He is just in Eastern Fünfzehn. Thought he was in Southern. We're only going to have a Western and Eastern post office if we ever end up making another one. I don't know. But I think we won't. Gosh dang it. So yeah, we still got a lot to do. But once this is finished, this is a giant project we've been working on for a while, and we just need to finish it. Almost there, you should see the stairs show up right about now. You also can check the coordinates. Yep, I can see it. I hope this isn't boring to you, I'm just showing you some stuff that you haven't seen recently on the realm. And I actually do need to go down to Western Fünfzehn, so I might as well show you this. So, just pop up here, and this will make some arrangements to make that look better. But yeah, this is what it looks like. Now, I did a little detouring right here. I thought about it, and yeah, I am. I also fixed up all the grass that was there and made it sand. But basically, yeah, all that cobblestone. Alright. Now, there wasn't really an entrance. There used to be an entrance to Jono's house or Charlie, but basically, that's because of the shadow, isn't it? Okay, then. Well, that's gonna look really bad. But anyways, we head down to over here, and... well, you can't enter because of this. Well, we finally made an entrance right here. It's kind of tricky. Bit, and it's his storage unit, and I don't know how he doesn't think he's not going to be robbed, but whatever. Sorry. Still hasn't finished that room. I'm going to go check up on his old storage unit to see what he's done. Still there. Yep, pretty much. I should really start putting valuable stuff in here before I lose it all again. Like my shulker boxes, since I don't even care to use them ever. But yeah, this railroad is pretty awesome. Still need to connect that to the railroad. Actually, there's something I gotta show you. Come on. Oh, crap. Good thing. That better have been the creeper. Better have been the skeleton, not the creeper. I don't want the creeper blowing anything up. Alright, so... we go up here. Jeez, that's fast. And kind of connected this to this little road here. Connect it to the Shrine of Shrek, which should be open by now, actually. But then, we go over here to the... which I haven't shown you the Halls of Reflectance. It has been shown on CL Manga Anime Games. CL Manga Anime and Games channel. But unfinished. Well, it's finished now, and it looks bad without a texture pack on, but I'll show you it anyways. Let's lead this creeper away from all the valuable stuff. Be able to see an effect here. As you can see, I'm not showing up, but if you think of this not as a 3D block, and think of it as a flat floor, you can actually see that it reflects the ceiling and that it's a reflective floor. Do you see? It's reflecting it, it's like an actual mirror. You start to see the effect after a while, and it doesn't actually look like a 3D block with stuff under it. Obviously, yes, this is glass, and that is all that under there. Now, if I go to feed, to show you, here we go, what I have with the texture pack on, you can see the effect really good. Now, there's another texture pack, and if I use white stained glass, it is awesome. Like, there's no squares, it's all clear, and it looks amazing. They really need to add some really clear stuff to this game. Right. Riptide 2 does not do much. Anyways, I need to head back. Let's see here. He's just over in that section. Don't want to die because I took keep inventory off. So, yeah. This... a secret base. Okay. Riptide 2 is good sometimes because Riptide 1 sucks, but Riptide 2 is good sometimes when you don't want to, when you just want to get someplace, but you don't want to have to use your elytra to get down because it shoots you 100 blocks into the air. When you want to use your elytra to get somewhere far, you want Riptide 3. But you don't want two separate tridents unless you actually want one for Riptide and one for loyalty. I'm glad, though, when I died that I didn't have a certain item on me, because it's in here. My journal. And, inside my journal, and I'm just going to do this because it's mine. September 29th, made second iron golem. Sold the treehouse to Ender Dude, 2061, for 16 iron. This is how far it was back then. Made cobblestone fortress for 20 iron. That was also remodeled for Hylia thing. I sold that to Dr. Z. Star Commander. Almost finished expanding property. You can... Alright, I'm just going to go through this. You can read it yourself or pause the video to actually read them. And that's as far as we got. Maybe if we got Varn. World map. Maybe if they actually want to sell copies, they would. But it's just an ancient artifact. They gotta have the original. Here's the windmill. Oh, also, I... change the roof to of the this to that. Yeah. I don't know if I've shown you a windmill or not, but basically here it is. And yeah, I did not know how to do that, but apparently you just use shears. Anyways, this is what it looks like. I hope it doesn't look bad. I came up with the design myself. And yeah, just a ton of crap. So yeah, that's pretty cool. What's he doing, pretending to watch a movie or something? I'm gonna laugh. Doing. Okay. He's watching my video. I'll make sure to get a better mic because I can't keep this mic forever. Especially because tomorrow I have to give it to him so he can do his War Thunder Wednesday. Make sure to check that out. Every Wednesday he does a War Thunder video. The movie shop. And here we got DVD player. And movies. We got Case the Commencement, Civil War, Epic Showdown, Blood Tiki, Ultimate Intergalactic Warfare Movie, Quantum Soldier, Jehu and the Flying Axehead, Master Legends, Chronicles of Felix, Cloudtopia, The Cloak, The Abyss 2, The Shreksters, Hero Legends, Dimensions, Jehu and the Flying Axehead 2, Ethentopia, Blade, Lego Legends, Shrek, The Golden Apple Tree, The Abyss, Sichuan Link Games, Aqua Team, Nuka's Crazy Adventures, Vestroian Island, Nintendo Wars, N64's Story, Wanna Smash, Wanna Smash 2, and Wanna Splat. Some of those are YouTube videos, like those last three I did, and some other ones that are from my channel, series on my channel. Some of those are made up by me and my friends. Yeah, let's see what's starring right now. Blood Tiki, Civil War, Chronicle, Felix, and Ultimate Intergalactic Warfare Movie. Also, I added some new stuff to the CL Games and CL Tech store, so let's go check that out. Hold up. Alright, so didn't add much, but as you can see, we got the Game & Top Mini, Game & Top Diamond, and Game & Top Plus. And then over here, I added the new CL Center, the C-Boy and the L-Boy, and then the video games, which is, and all made up by me and my friends, most of them by me, because there's our actual CL games. CL Adventures, World Tour, Breach, Golden, and there's more than these. I didn't put all of them in here. Breach 2, School Escape, Math Escape, Ruby, Ruby 2, Silver, Breach Vortex, The Elemental Adults, The Elemental Academy, Silver 2, Lego, CL Heroes, CL Showdown, CL Adventure Space Exploration, CL Kart, Golden 2, Golden and Silver Burning Coals, Crystal, Sapphire, Zircon Trio, CL Civil War 2, Breach 4, CL Adventures Ocean Voyage, CL Kart 6, CL Kart 7, Guardians of Creation, The Elementals, CL Civil War, National Warriors, CL Kart 2, Breach 3, CL Kart 4, National Warriors Epic Showdown, CL Kart 9, Golden and Silver Tournaments, CL Kart 8, CL Kart 3, Lego CL Heroes Civil War, Champions of the Multiverse, Lego CL Heroes Animatronic War, CL Adventures Trilogy, Sichuan Link Games, CL Dimensions, Destroying Prisoner, Golden and Silver Time Breach, The Elemental Guardians, Ethentopia Online, The Elemental Kids, Ethentopia, and Minecraft CL Center Edition. Yeah. And there's more to that. If you ever want me to show you on my Google Drive, because I've shown you some other stuff that I've done on there. I don't know what else to show you. Also, that was changed. But I don't think you've actually seen it before, so unless you actually watched. Why did it do that? CL Manga Anime Games channel. Anyways, North Fünfzehn Rail Station. It's actually kind of a pointless station because it's super close to everything, but whatever. It's here now, and we're not going to get rid of it. So, yeah, we got this, and he messed up on this, all the redstone. Actually, I don't have an axe, so I'm gonna have to fix all this. Alright. There we go. We got this. Hold up. Change some stuff here. For on here, which we still need to do some designing on, because yeah, we need to fix some of the design down here. But basically, that's gone now. Just need to fix some of this up. I need to get an axe as well. And then all of this over here is going to be like changed. I'm just going back up here and I gotta get some stuff. Alright. So. Gotta put this in wood. Stack of signs in here before I died, so I'm just gonna grab a stack. I gotta go down to here though. Alright, so what I'm planning to do is first fill that in. I could get another rail, but wait. I don't know. Ah, he left. Oh well. I don't know. Maybe he got disconnected or something. I don't know what he was doing. I can't tell if it's thundering outside or what's going on. Not on Minecraft, but in real life. So just gotta go into here, gotta get that out, and I'm gonna do this. Alright. I think we activated the conduit when it first was, so September 9th, 2018. We got three different artifacts in here. We need to get more artifacts from the realm. I'm gonna go search through people's stuff. This is illegal, but I am. If it seems like a really good artifact, I'm gonna take it. gonna build a huge house here, but he couldn't join the realm, so that sucks. Sorry, I'm showing you personal stuff. Copy of the original map, that's not it. I really would take that, but no. I don't take stuff. I really would buy it. To be updated. Okay, let's see here. No artifacts. Wait. Bean burrito, that's an artifact. I remember this. It was a dark and stormy night. There was a burrito. It was eaten. Now I'm sad. I'll keep that. Maybe keep it in mind. Alright, well, I'll keep looking for artifacts for the museum. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and,